Update, guys. So, you do not have to wait for tomorrow, because both of the packages are coming today. One of them is coming by 4:30, which is in about an hour and 40 minutes. And the next one should be coming sometime by the end of the day, says FedEx. So, you do not have to wait for tomorrow, so yeah.